And good afternoon, folks. It's time for more Fallout 2. Last time we played, we took care of the power plant and the Vault City. Well, more or less took care of it. And just want to be sure which save file. Feb. Yeah, Vault City. All right. Oh, hey, you're right. It's still Dark Souls. Oops. Oops. Oh, doesn't matter. Who really checks that anyways? I'll do it right now. Fallout 2. The mess. There we go. Everything is properly made now. Oh, jeez. Now, what were we trying to do here? Let's check out our missions. Okay. Oh yeah, we wanted to go to Reading. Oh geez, there's a lot of stuff here. Alright, what about Vault City? Deliver a sample of jet. Deliver pliers, tools, and a wrench to Valerie. Scout the 8 sectors. Oh yeah, that's what happened. We got killed last time. We got very killed. So we're just gonna go around Gecko, hopefully not die. We got attacked here. Oh, not today. A pack of wild dogs. Well, if we must. Shoot. Gonna have to reset. Gonna take a few minutes. Yeah, because I had to leave the window to update the update Twitch. Oh hey, two dogs died somehow. Alright, we're gonna get a good start today. Good start. Let's go. There's no time. Though, I mean, this is not much of a fight, let's be honest. All destroying the enemies. Oh, there's a cave here. What's in the cave? That's death claws. Okay, well, let's not fight that. I mean, we could give it a shot, but why though? Did our job. Wait here. Put the gun away. And let's go talk to the general or whatnot. Captain. We did our duty. It was the correction center, right? I think so. You know, that's a good question. Maybe I don't. $300. Travel to NCR. All right, we can do that. Why not? It'll give us something else to do. $10,000 away from our next level. Yeah, but would that allow me to have a ghoul with me? That's the thing. Doesn't really matter, to be honest. It's not like we need Lenny to follow us. Alright, we gotta find NCR. Oh jeez, this is it's a big map. Where is NCR? Whoa. No. No. Oh yeah, didn't I want to buy a car? I needed super tools for that. Oh, we can stop to in Broken Hills. Uh-oh. Ooh, caravan. Caravan of ghouls. A wrench! Oh my god, we actually found one. Some armor. I'm actually gonna buy that. Hey, he sells for cheap. What can we sell? Flasks. Pretty sure I've got something to sell off my guys. Sulik, don't you have those pelts? Yeah, that should be enough. Get two wrenches, whatever, and $26, and we're done. That is a good trade. And we'll give the armor to Mr. Zombie here. I can't do much about that. Oh, the zombie doesn't even get doesn't even get the armor. That's a shame. Could also go to New Reno. You were hit for 81 damage. Right? It's good. I got outplayed there. It was definitely my bad. Oh man. We might not find the wrench this time. Tell me I saved. I did not. Oh well. Saved. Damn. A caravan. Nice. Do you have wrenches? No. Too nice. There's a wrench in Vault City courtyards. Really? Whoa. Something here. Mr. Nixon doll. Okay. No. what's that for, but your ghoul is scary. Hey. Okay, we gave him the doll. That's it. Doesn't seem to be anything else to do there. Okay. Look at this guy trying to squeeze some money out of me. Did the thing. Said he was diseased and they sent him back. I wonder if that was speech or doctor, though. Alright, kiddo, tell me where the wrench is. Alright, now that we have the wrench and the pliers, we can now give the tools to Valerie. Maybe you can use those tools to fix that attitude. Come back in a day or two. Okay, well, I don't know if she has other quests, probably. But we're off to a new area. Let's go pick up a ghoul. And let's go. Car part. We needed super tools for that. The battery, the guy was trading the battery for tools or super tools or whatever. Oh, that was in Gecko. Yeah, super repair kit. We don't got that. Imagine it's a super rare item. Counter patrol unit. Hey boys, see ya. I don't think so. If I did, I ain't seeing it. I'm gonna die again. Whoa. There goes Cassidy. Combat shotgun, grease gun SMG, assault rifle, another assault rifle. I don't know about these fights. I'm getting slaughtered here. Okay, I'll just wait then. Wait 2 days. Yeah, because if we could get that car, it would make traveling a lot easier, I think. Oh. All right, got a super toolkit. And with that, we'll go to Gecko, get the battery, go back to the den, get the car. And with the car, I don't know, we'll just move it around a lot faster, I hope. It'll be like Final Fantasy 15. Except we have a ghoul with us. Okay, so it seems like he can repair or work on my weapons for free. Don't really need to do it right now. Make it to MODOK, save. Hopefully we won't run into danger. This is not our fight. Let's do it again. Sleeper critically missed and destroyed his weapon. Sleeper critically missed and lost the rest of his ammo. See, I'm not the only one having troubles with that. Though, if we kill the geckos, we'll probably get the skins, I think. This will be interesting. Why'd you have to go in there? I actually hit Sulik there. Nice. This is good. As long as Sulik doesn't show up. Of course he did. Thank you. Slaver was critically hit in the left arm, causing severe tennis elbow. Slaver was killed. So far, so good. Good job, Lenny. Good job. What's going on with Vic? He's chilling. Maybe Vic has no weapons. Possible. Like he ran out of bullets. Man, my hit percentage is pretty high. Pretty impressive. Alright, that was some easy raiders. A lot better than last time, where we started and died. This weapon, H&K. Yeah, you're like the seventh person to say this today. What does the H&K use? Shotgun shells. Huh. Maybe we can give it to Cassidy. Where is he? Cassidy, real shotgun. Lenny. We didn't Vic, what's going on, man? How come you're not fighting anymore? Yeah. Alright, and off we go to MODOK to go back to the den. Well, we don't really need to go here. It was more like to save there and then continue on. Oh, we could have unloaded some gear, though. Oh, well. Oh, hit the wrong one. Me or Lenny sucks. Oh, one shot. 60 damage. We're doing pretty good on, like, damage, but our defense is really awful. Don't know if we can do much about that. Sulik, take the pelts, take the knife, take the spear, not the Molotov though. And, well, that's about it. Still 21 pounds, which is pretty good. That's going well. We've died 3 times so far. Also found a battery for a car. Now we're heading back to get that car. I don't know if you need fuel though. Probably do. On the west side. this fella right here. I imagine I need those 1500. Ooh, that's expensive. Well, let's slowly but surely get our money back. Yeah, everything's on YouTube. What you be? Don't think I have the, keep the spear, I guess. You can put stuff in your car trunk. Nice. But I'm just gonna sell all my pelts. 625. Alright, we got our money back. I think Vic has a few items to drop as well. Nope. No, Vic is good. What about Cassidy? Sawed-off shotgun, knife, pelts. Not the knife. Really? Anything else I want to pawn off? Maybe grenade. All right. I imagine this is my car. put stuff in the trunk, so red key card, yellow key card. Don't think we'll use that anymore. Day pass. Motion sensor, I'll keep. Well, how much does this weigh? The rest we can kind of keep. Done. Rope and water flasks are heavy. Really? They didn't seem heavy. Yeah, it weighs 2 pounds. And how much is a rope? 10 pounds. The most intensive trading you've ever seen. Now let's drop some rope. Keep one flask, you never know. Alright, we've got 50 now. Should be good enough. Go to Reading. Whoa, this is fast. I did not expect this kind of speed. Good day. Casino here. I don't really want to gamble. Sheriff's office. I'm here in town to kick ass and chew bubble gum. There's a doctor here. All right, so we gotta kick an old woman out of her house. All right. This is the police work I was looking for. Dang, there's a lot of good stuff here. You know, tell me about your gear there. I have a knife. Give him the Magnum. Don't kill yourself. Pipe rifle's your best weapon. I just gave you the Magnum. Oh well. So we just took the guns out of the sheriff's office. We're gonna go sell them back here. Thanks, sir. Hopefully we can buy some armor nearby. Vic, please. What do we got here? Oh, there she is. We're so brutal. Got 1500 experience points for 120 bucks. 120 bucks that I got from stealing the weapon from the sheriff. Recently heard you used to play EU4. I played EU4 like a few days ago. I'm doing a British campaign. Gotta go beat up some plebs. Well, this is gonna be easy, free experience. Okay. So we broke up the bar fight by telling everyone we will shoot them. So that's how it works. Yeah, I did a Mawar campaign a few weeks ago. Went pretty well. I got the achievement. Your traveling freak show stays outside. Oh man, Lenny, sorry. But no, the thing is, PC has problems with some games and tend to shut down. So I'd rather not put extra pressure on it, let's say. An extra load by streaming it as well. Seems like it's a miner that did it. For a crime, it's not the time. Yeah, there's certain games that just make my PC crash if I'm looking at another video or basically anytime I play a certain type of game. I think Europa, well, new games usually I just shut off my browsers. Usually helps out. Handbook. Imagine that'll give me more stats. Survival. Oh, it's Doc Johnson. So the doctor is distributing Jet. Okay, so he wants Vault City to take control of Reading. Interesting. So the NCR, Reno, and Vault City all vying for control. And I guess we're gonna have to make them choose. Yeah, as well. That's it then. We're looking for a slasher here. Wait until noon for the fights. Mole rat fighters? Mole rat mambo? Jet. Nothing to do here. Are you the boss? Dangerous Dan McGrew. So he's going to try and get New Reno to win. Oh boy, we're gonna get to explore a mine to get a new chip. Okay, he doesn't know anything about the girl that got cut up. Well, this is interesting. Something's digging up the bodies, but who knows what it is? Probably an animal. Dogs? It could be dogs. Okay, so she's another mining company. Okay, we're gonna pit the two mining companies one against the other. Interesting. Very interesting. Damn, I don't know why I bought bombs. So many here. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? You can see the faces of little old men in the sides of the stones. Well, let's not hang around toxic waste more than we have to. Fighting. Built some back there. Oh boy. What the f... Wanamingo? What the hell is that? Aight? Oh, we forgot to bring her buddy. Do you know what? That makes sense. Caravan office. Well, let's go get our ghoul and go fight the Wanamingos. genetically engineered. We can buy a mine, I guess. Let's go see the big boss here. Should we buy the mine? I mean, it's $1,000. We've got too much money anyways, so what's the catch? Yeah, I'm sure it'll be fine. Make our base of operation the mine itself. I like your idea. Like how I'm leaving and everyone's going into the bar. All right. What exactly is the point of this place? I imagine. We need to kill these guys, I think. Let's find out. Now, how close are we to a level there? Generates gold over time if cleared. That'd be nice. Now the our aliens down there had a lot of health, so hopefully they don't deal that much damage. I think the most dangerous thing would be splash ranged attack, but oops, did not want to do that, whatever. Oh, we are getting closer to that level. We might get one today. Is there anything in here? They're hostile. Oh, yeah, they are. Wanamingo, 160 health. Well, let's bust your legs first. The eyes? The groin socket? Not that bad. No one messes with Crazy Lenny. All right, let's go for the head. Whoa! Did y'all see that? I messed him up hard. Nice shot, Lenny. Please. Whoa. How much health do you have? 50. Come on, a headshot. How is this guy still alive? Alright, that went fairly well. Let's heal ourselves up. There's more? Is this the mine? What is this? What is this? Of course, it couldn't be an ordinary rat. It had to be a mutated rat. Dusty box of some sort. Okay, what's the point of this? It leads up to somewhere. Okay, well, let's go find out where this ladder leads us. Oh. We're here. About over there. I think that'll lead us to the casino. Oh, we snuck in. Well, maybe there's something good in the office. That looks pretty good. Guns and bullets. Not that we'll need it. I can sell it though. Guys, please. Well, let's go fight some more of those aliens for some reason. Give us some practice, I guess. Another exit here. Where does that lead us? Oh. Don't like to fight in the mines though, we're so it's so tight in here. Kind of worried because they're pretty close to me. They don't have much health. I could probably just use should be enough. We should, you know, concentrate on taking one out. We be learning now. Level up. there anything here? Not really. Head back. Okay. Oh, this looks interesting. Another office there. Oh, is this the machine they were well, maybe, maybe not. Regardless, let's get that level, shall we? What should we get? Each level of Action Boy, insert girl if you wish, gives you an additional AP to spend every combat turn. You can use these generic APs on any task. That's actually pretty good. What else? Gained agility. Okay. Wouldn't one agility give me give me one action point though? Which each level of this perk you gain an additional 4 hit points every time you advance a level. This is in addition to the hit points you've already gained per level based on your endurance. Oh, seems pretty good. Living anatomy. You get a one-time 10% bonus to doctor, and you deal 5 damage per attack to living creatures. That seems very good. So what to go for? I'm thinking either Action Boy or Life Giver, because we need more health. That's for sure. I'd rather not get one shot. Living Anatomy, though. 5 extra damage per attack. That's actually pretty good. But attacking twice would also be pretty good. I don't know if you can raise stats through books in this game. If you can, I'd probably wait until... I wouldn't get the upgrade for agility. Because there's no point. Because we would max out at 10. Life Giver, on the other hand. No, not skill improvement, stat improvement. Going action boy. I think you have a limit of 10 points, right? So action boy or agility would do the same thing. What I said. What I was asking is, are there skill books or stat books in the game? Just like in Fallout, the first one? New Vegas had that as well, where you can increase permanently your stats. Okay. So either life or living anatomy. More damage or more health. What should we go for? There are bobbleheads for the stats. We can always come back to this though. Because I think Life Giver yeah, but if we kill faster, let's go anatomy. What would sway my decision is if Life Giver, you know what, I'm gonna save, and I'm gonna see if Life Giver gives me 40 health. Was it 40? What level am I? Level 12. If it gives me 48 hit points, then I'll take that. If it's only 4, then I'll take the other one. Okay. And we're gonna put more points in repair. 75, 75 on doctor. And But on that note, I think I will call it there for tonight. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, everyone.